2400, l'enchère est en face. À 2400, j'adjuge. Alain, non permis. 2400, le 85.
Kenzo was somebody very open to the world, open to all civilization, to all countries, and his collection reflects exactly who he was as we knew him. Everywhere he travelled, he tried to find what was particular to that part of the world, the most beautiful artworks, the most challenging pieces of art, which most reflected the civilization. The house was full of memories, the works of art full of memories. That all meant he wanted to get rid of everything, to start again from zero.